It's represent for hip hop and not the rap, y'all.